Hello, this is Dr. Owen Mouse, and today we are continuing Toho Rock Maiden 3 on extra mode. And we are starting with the very difficult dog stages, similar to dog bot stages from Mega Man 3. So, as we did on normal mode, we are going to dog show stage. And believe me, there will be quite a few differences here. And one of the main differences is we actually have different bosses than on normal mode. The normal mode had what was Rock Maiden 2 bosses, and extra mode is going to have Rock Maiden 1 bosses. So yeah, this is gonna be as fun as you can imagine. And this section has really boosted up some spikes. They are literally everywhere. And I'm not fond of it. Not one bit. And because of those magnet fairies really can pull you far above, you really have to time your jumps rather well, or you will get spiked in the face and die instantly. Which you really don't want. Good thing is Marisa's shots are pretty fight, so we don't exactly have to worry about some of the traps in this stage. Expect when they come out of nowhere. That's a little bit risky spot. You kinda have to slide, but you can easily follow into the spikes. So yeah. And there's still plenty of these prison driver meat bosses around. And we actually got through that part pretty well. That's good to know. So now we just have to get the first boss gate. And believe me, they are not gonna make it easy. And this spot is just something where I kind of have to tank the damage and just go onwards. And hope that some enemy will drop me a little over of HP. Which likely won't happen. And now the stone guns, whatever these should be called, are back. But they aren't too difficult to deal with. And here's another prison driver meat boss that I kinda cheesed. And I don't really care if I did. Yeah, boss hallway has spikes. Fair, isn't it? So, we had normally Suvako here. Well, Suvako power-up. So this time we have Uchuho power-up. And believe me, this one is pretty crazy. It's partially Flame Man and partially some explosive robot masters. And I jump into her desperation attack. Well, this is starting out well, and I don't have any tanks. So. Okay, this might not end well, this one. Kinda have to jump over when she throws those three orbs. It isn't exactly easy, especially if she decides to go higher. I rather want to keep her in a simple loop like this, so I can easily just damage her, without her using even her desperation attack. And yeah, now comes the laser part of the stage, and just to be honest here, I'm going to use the thumbs pop top weapon right here. Otherwise, I'm going to die. This part doesn't look too bad, right? Yeah, doesn't. what it is. And there isn't any mini shortcut you can abuse there. You just have to do it and that in one clean run. And then rest of the stage is actually surprisingly simple and easy. But that doesn't mean the boss is going to be easy. No, this is one of the more frustrating bosses on extra mode, in my opinion. Just please, Nasrin, can you give me a little bit of HP? Okay, one up is fine too. And big HP. That's good. So, I'll try this once with booster only. So, the next boss is Power Up Tenshi. And she basically has two hitboxes. And she does tons of damage. Which can be really frustrating. And she attacks fast. Hitting her with her weakness isn't exactly easy either. So I'm gonna try once more with booster, and I'm switching to her weakness. So yeah, that stone has its own hitbox actually. And you kinda can see why this is really frustrating to deal with. If you shoot at her when she's charging, she's gonna throw a much more powerful shot and faster shot, which can screw you over. So her weakness is actually Yuka's weapon. And believe me, I'm going to spam it on her as much as possible. And she actually killed me. Oh boy, so now we are almost out of lives too. I think I just didn't see her desperation attack on time. Yeah, I really don't like this boss. Well, this time it went easier. You really have to time your attacks right and correct in Power Up Tenshi's fight. But at least now one of the harder ones is done. So, where to go next? I think I'm going to go more easier one, kind of. Doki series stage next time. Well, anyway, this has been Dr. Ron Mouse. Have a good day, I'm signing off.